life exists and identity. That the powerful play goes on and you make a tribute of verse. What will your verse be?
You, Dalton.
Mr. Nolan, it's for you. It's God. He says we should have girls at welcome.
Oh, did you see her naked?
Come on, Doc. It'll help you get Chris.
Yeah?
Oh. Women swoon.
Why do they swoon? Charlie, tell me why they swoon.
I can take care of myself just fine. All right?
No. So please hurry, make me, I can't breathe. Please don't say you love me.
I hear we're gonna be roommates. I'm Neil Perry.
I can take care of myself just fine.
There is a boy I know.
You mean no?
We are friends. No. We are more than.
He's never asked me what I want.
You never told your father what you just told me. About your past.
passion for acting ever showed him that?
Yes, sir.
Rumor has it, you did summer school. The name is Nawanda.
I knew that love would bring
somewhere in these arms. All you saw.
What's first, unmanned or flying down?
I mean, chased by what women?
Don't just cover your face as you wail and cry and scream. Take care of myself just fine.
No.
I mean, no.
I'd be fucked up if you can't be right here.
I do the same thing. I told you that I never would. I told you I changed. Even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't. I'm nobody else. I'm good as you. I need you to stay. Need you to stay.
If you hold me without hurting me, you'll be
care of myself just fine.
No.
My calamitous love.
I mean, no.
Take me to the lakes where all the poets went to die. I don't belong, my beloved, neither do you. Those Windermere peaks look like a perfect place to cry. I'm setting up, but not without my muse. No, not without you.
It's not the point at all.
What is the point?
The point,
Charlie, is
my baby, my baby. You're my baby, say it to me. Baby, my baby, tell your baby that I'm your baby.
That was good. That was really good.
Yeah.
Eyedrops. Teardrops, drop tops, eyeballs,
bead drop.
No, I want you in. But being in means you gotta do something, not just say you're in.
Sure,
Cameron asked me to. Anyone mind including you?
What's your specialty? Boot licking?
Still hurts watching him fade. Watching him fade away.
Medicine, law, business, engineering, these are noble pursuits necessary to sustain life. Poetry, beauty, romance, love. These are what we stay alive for.
What's the Dead Poets Society?
Dead Poets dedicated to sucking the marrow out of life. Powerful play goes on with you. Contribute the verse. What will your verse be?
I love you so.